I'm joined now by Republican Assembly Leader Jon Bramnick. Jon, thanks for coming on New Jersey 101.5.
Good morning, Bill.
How you doing? You all right?
Doing well, thanks.
All right. I'm doing great. I was very eager to talk to you about your latest legislation, which I want you to explain, but essentially it's going to be able to put citizens in front of their legislators.
You can go to a council meeting, you can go to a freeholder meeting, and you can ask specific questions of people who are your legislators or your government officials. In Trenton, you cannot do that. The only option in Trenton, you can go to a committee meeting and talk about one specific bill. That's it. I want every few months for the public to be able to speak directly to the legislature. Yeah, I believe that legislators get somewhat insulated in Trenton. And if you bring down the public and allow them to speak before the rail and raise issues of their concern, and ask questions, I think that's a legitimate situation for citizens.
Now, Jon, let me ask you, how would this not get out of control? Because I could see people... Like,
what's wrong with it getting out of control? You know, if people are upset in the state, I'd rather them voice it in Trenton than pack up their bags and leave because taxes are too high. I mean, that's what it's all about, venting your concern. They've got state troopers down there. You get out of concern, they escort you out.
There you go. Now, all right, now, who do you expect is going to oppose you on this?
I shouldn't say everybody.
All of them.
anyone who doesn't want to face the music. In my judgment, right. You've got one party controlling the legislature for 13 years, and I think people should be able to ask questions of the legislature as a whole. It doesn't have to be every week, once every few months, but some opportunity to be heard. I mean, I don't see how that's crazy in a democracy.
I you know, Jon, I think you are right on the money here. And just incidentally, and I'm out of time. I know it's brief this morning, but I've got to call out to Speaker Vinny Prieto because we want to facilitate this conversation between the Republicans and the Democrats as we head into an election that many people don't even know is coming up.
And personally, I like Vinny. I think he's a really class guy. I just think it's time for new management.
All right. There you go.
Business.
You heard it. Jon Bramnick, Assembly Republican Leader. Always good to talk to you, Jon. Have a great rest of the day. We will be talking soon for sure.